Illegal migrants staying at the municipal garden is causing a lot of inconvenience to the people visiting the garden. Hence, the Margao Municipal Council had decided to appoint a security guard and police patrolling to curb this menace. Those who are sitting in Margao perhaps must have seen these visuals. Locals visiting the park often have to put up a squatter. The MMC chairperson Babita Prabhu Desai said that she has spoken to the police and have asked help also to curb this menace.
ये डे टाइम आमच्याकडे एक सिक्युरिटी ना म्हणटगीर ह्या फाटी म्हाका कन्सिडरींग दीस प्रॉब्लम कित्याक इट इज एन आय सोर कळ्ळें आनी पयलीं लोक आमचे जे पळय बसताले जाणटे लोक बी तांणी सुद्दां आतां बसपाचें बंद केलां कित्याक सगळे मायग्रंट्सांनी आपले ते बुरशे कपडे घालतात तांचे बेडींग दवरतात दी स्प्रेड डेमसेल्स ऑन दोज ते पळय सोपे आसतात थंय खातात जेवतात ती घाण थंय उडयतात टायम एंड ओवर अगेन वी हॅव स्पोकन टू द पुलीस ऑल्सो बट आतां तुमच्या मुखार हांवें परत फोन केला आणि तांका ती एक गस्त घालपाक लायल्या ॲक्च्युली इट इज द जॉब ऑफ द पुलीस टू सी दॅट द मायग्रंट्स डू नॉट सीट देर प्लस हांव आतां ह्या फाटी आमची जी पळय काउन्सील मिटींग जातली तेन्ना एक रेजोल्युशनही घेतलें की आमी एक डे टायमय बी आमचो सिक्युरिटी दवरचो जस्ट फॉर द गार्डन अँड फॉर सेफ्टी अराउंड द गार्डन म्हणून सो आर प्लेस इज नॉट मिसयूज
We are maintaining the patrolling in the garden. I have deployed my staff, LIB staff also, intelligence staff and my police station staff also to visit the garden. And if anything notice, I told them to take action on them. So, past 5 days back also we have booked one person in possession of drugs. We have booked them under NDPSA. And our patrolling and intelligence we are collecting at the time. If anything found illegal, definitely we will take action. And my staff I deployed in the garden. Civil staff also I deploy. Mostly I am deploying their civil staff because if uniform staff deployed, the people are identifying the police. So civil staff, intelligence staff can collect more intelligence. That's why I am deploying my civil staff.
Our reporter Sandeep Tuvekar in Margao.